Welcome back, baseball fans. We are back in the American League West, and we have the Seattle Mariners in Texas against the Texas Rangers tonight. And it's been all Rangers. They won the first three games. They're going for a sweep here in Arlington. And in the game four here, Jim Beattie, the Seattle number four starter, goes against Nolan Ryan, the Rangers number four starter, which is a little odd, but not one of his better years, but still a pretty good card, as you can tell. And let's just get started in this. Seattle needs a win. So here goes. Alan Wiggins leads off by lining a second. Ted Olander, I guess is how it's pronounced. Del Unser in center field to 2-12, and he kicks that ball. It's two base error for Del Unser in center field. Rupert Jones walks. Two on for Kurt Moten with a base hit into center. Olander, 16. He's going to try and run off of Unser. And he's throwing out the plate. And Rupert Jones goes to third anyway. So you have runners in the corners with two outs, and Al Davis is the batter. Number 1-3, fly ball, and Ryan gets out of that mess. Merv Rettman leads off for Texas. Homer 1-5, fly ball. Del Unser, K's. Mickey Rivers, single 1-10, base hit. Two out single. Frank Howard, base hit in the center field. And it's Mike Epstein. Bounces to second. And this is Wiggins. He's a 3-0. Single out, die off Wiggins. Rangers have a lead, and Seattle's 24 outs away from being swept. Buddy Bell walks. We have loaded the bases with two outs, and it's Jim Sundberg, and he bounces to short. Second inning, Joe Pepitone. Pop to second. Dale Maxville, line drive, caught. Harry Spillman catching. Yeah, I know. First, yeah, Seattle's roster is, you know, leaves a little bit to be desired here. He's a 40-16 at first. He gives him a base hit. Tommy Matchick. Homer 1-3, fly ball again. All right. Bottom of two, you got Bernie Allen striking out. Ed Brinkman, foul at the catcher plus injury. Lose their shortstop. Hank, Dave Nelson will play short for them. That's not good news. Merv Rettman, 6'11", short. That's Maxville's at 2-16 short. 1-0, Rangers in the third. Alan Wiggins, catcher's card. That's Sundberg. Olander, right. Rupert Jones, K's. Del Unser bounces to first. Mickey Rivers bounces to second. Frank Howard bounces to short. Kurt Moten, 2-6, is a walk. Al Davis, K's. Joe Pepitone pops to first. Dale Maxville, 67, is a walk. And with two outs, Spillman, 5-12, pitcher B. Well, Ryan's got it shut out through four. Mike Epstein, first. Buddy Bell, center. Sundberg, center. Wow. Get some pitcher duel going here. Tommy Matchick, lines at first. Wiggins, bounces to second. This is Bernie Allen, who is a 3-28, makes the play. And Olander with a single. Rupert Jones with two outs, single 1-4 to line out. Bernie Allen in the fifth, 48, center. Dave Nelson, 1-8, pops to short. Merv Rettman, 1-6, homer 1-5, fly ball again. He missed it twice, and it's a 1-0 game. Beattie's not bad either. Here's his card. This is the 84 Jim Beattie. Probably his best year in Seattle. Sixth inning now. Kurt Moten, K's. Al Davis, 37, K's. And Joe Pepitone, you got it. The Ryan Express in the sixth inning. Three strikeouts. We go to the bottom of the sixth. Unser, catcher's card. This is Spillman. Yeah, it's a 40-16. But he gets the pass ball. Mickey Rivers first. Frank Howard, there it is. One of his 48 bombs. There's a shot of that card. And it's a 2-0 game. Epstein, base hit. Buddy Bell, short. All right, Rangers 2-0. Nolan Ryan cruising along in the 7th inning. Dale Maxfield, K's, 4 straight strikeouts. Spillman, K's. Tom Matchick, 35, triple one single. The streak ends, 5 K's in a row. Alan Wiggins, ooh, a walk. And with 2 outs, final batter, if he breaks, Ulander, Ryan, here we go. 59, bounces a short. This is Dave Nelson filling in at shortstop. He's a 40-48. Whoops. Because the starting shortstop got injured, but he makes the play. Lucky break for Texas. The backup shortstop was able to make the play with 2 on and 2 outs in the 7th. Ryan is still not broken. Beattie is not either. Bottom of the 7. Sundberg, 39's a walk. Bernie Allen, 38 first B. And here's Dave Nelson, 210 is single at dot. So you have runners on the corners, up and hold Rettman, he's better against lefty. So final batter for Beattie, 2-8, K. And you got Dellinger with 2 outs. I'll pitch to him. And he strikes him out, Jim Beattie. 2-0, hanging in there. 8th inning, Ryan, he's going back out for the 8th inning. Rupert Jones, 3-6 is a K. Kurt Moten, 2-8, pops the first. Hal Davis, 4-12, first C, Ryan gets the shutout through 8. Beattie's going to stick around too. He's pitched his heart out. Mickey Rivers, center. Frank Howard, lines a third. Epstein, flies to right. There's no defense. You could bring Hank Allen in for Mickey Rivers in left field. It's the only defensive change you can do, I think, for this team. Nolan Ryan will take the shutout in the 9th. The crowd in Arlington is on their feet. They're going bananas here. Rangers looking for a sweep and an opportunity to move into first place in the American League West. Joe Pepitone leads off in the 9th. Down 2. 3-6. Solo home run. Take a look at that card. Joe Pepitone. Taken between the Yankees and Cubs. He was snatched in the expansion draft by Seattle. And there you go. All right, now it's going to get interesting. You got a great bullpen. Darryl Knowles, Bill Caldwell, and Lindblad. But you also have some crappy Seattle hitters. So Ryan's not going anywhere yet. Dale Maxfield, 4-10. Homer 1-17. If he had power, it's a base hit. Now he's leaving. All right, he's gone now. I'm not going to let Ryan get a loss in this thing. 2-1. Lindblad, the runner at first. He's going to get dicey here in the 9th. Batting for Harry Spillman, it's going to be Lance Parrish. Pretty nice when you have a catcher with 33 home runs on your bench. Lance Parrish against Lindblad, the pitch. Uh-oh, 39, triple one, single dot dot. Now you got runners on the corners with nobody out. It's falling apart here for Texas in the 9th. Matchick, where do I go, Salazar? And they're going to... tough call here. Then I got Wiggins. All right, they're gonna go Salazar because I think he's got power. He's got power too. Okay. Up and hold for Salazar. Here we go. In the 9th, 1-8 is single 1-4 to tie the game, and he gets the single, ties the game. The Mariners give him some credit here. Plucky Mariners in the 9th. 2-1, nobody out. Alan Wiggins, first and second. 4-4, center X. This is Unser in center field. He's a 2-12. He's a 2. Makes the catch. Runners hold. Their bases. Ulander against the lefty. Lindblad, 53. First eight. You got second and third. 2 outs. Rupert Jones. And you got a bat pinch hit for him with a right-handed batter. And that'll be the last guy on their bench, Ron Woods. And Texas will take Lindblad out and go with Bill Caldwell against Ron Woods with 2 on and 2 out in a 2-2 game in the 9th. Here we go. Ron Woods, 65, bounce at the second. Well, Beattie in a 2-2 game. He's still out there. He's going to pitch 9. Buddy Bell, 36 is a walk. Jim Sundberg. He doesn't scare anybody. Sundberg. Yes, he does. He walks. All right. Bernie Allen's a second baseman. You really can't pinch hit for him, though. Now they're going to... He can't even bunt. Wow. All right. Beattie's going to leave. This is an easy out for Marcelino Lopez coming trotting out of the Cedar bullpen because Bernie Allen has to bat because the other infielder got hurt and Bernie Allen can't bunt. And so here we go. Bernie Allen against a good lefty, Marcelino Lopez. Here we go. 2-9 is single, 1-9, and he lined out. Oh my goodness. All right, now you got Dave Nelson, Merv Rettman, and Unser. Now they're gonna keep playing the odds here, and they're gonna go Marcel Latchman now. Texas's bench is ninth. Dave Nelson, Thunder's at first and second. Dave Nelson, 2-7 is a single to right field for Sundberg to win the game, but he's not going to run. So the bases are loaded, and we go to the top of the order. It's Merv Rettman and Del Unser. They'll bring it up. Yeah, okay. They'll bring it up for Rettman here. 55, that's a game-ending double off of Marcel Latchman's card. Let's take a picture of the Latchman card there. Great against righties, terrible against lefties. And then take a picture of the Rettman card. Yeah. Kills lefties. And still not too bad against righties either. Pretty damn good against righties. But the Rangers do get the win. It's a walk-off single by Rettman. Unfortunately, Nolan Ryan does not get the win in this case. And Marcel Latchman didn't get anybody out. The loss will be charged to Beattie. And Carl Dill gets the win. And he only got one batter out. He got Ulander out. Carl Dill, RW. O'Ron Woods out. Yeah, okay. 9, 8 1/3. Okay, so let's score this one. This is a little tricky one to score, so let's go check out how we do this. Caldwell got the final out in the top of the ninth inning, which was Ron Woods on a ground ball to second. He gets the win. Lindblad did everything else. 1, 2, 3, 4 hits and 2 runs. And then everything else beyond that was Nolan Ryan, who gave up 4 hits. Oh, actually, those 2 runs are charged to Ryan. That's true. I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry. Lindblad only gave up 2 hits in the ninth. My mistake. Yeah, I screwed that up. I'm sorry, I forgot. Lindblad came in the middle of the inning and gave up a single to Lance Parrish and a single to Salazar. So he gave up 2 hits, 2 runs charged to Ryan, who walked 4 and struck out 8. And over here, Marcel Latchman came in to face Dave Nelson, who gave up a single, and then another single from Merv Rettman. The run is charged to Beattie in the ninth. Marcelino Lopez faced Bernie Allen, got him out. So he just got his one batter out. And then Beattie gave up the run in the ninth. So Beattie gave up everything else, which is 6 hits and 3 runs. 1 in the first, 1 in the sixth, and that 1 in the ninth. Walked 4, struck out 4. And if you look down here, it shows correct. 109 and 108 in the third, 3-8, 2-8. It's a sweep, 4-8-4-4. How about that? Wasn't easy, but the Rangers, by the way, we've been listening to ZZ Top background music from the Tejas release. Forgot to mention it earlier. Okay, I need to do the background music acknowledgement earlier on than that, but there you go. So the Rangers really improved. They are now 9-4 in American League West. They're hitting .274 as a squad, .391 team ERA. Seattle's 3-9, hitting .219 with a .418 ERA. That'll do it. Thank you for watching this video. We'll see you again soon.